Happy Friday. So it is Friday, April 27th, 28th, and we are at home. We have been home all morning, working, doing the thing. I just scheduled and edited two vlogs that will be going up tomorrow, which is Saturday, and on Monday. And so this is gonna be a weekend in my life, so welcome. And to start the weekend off, very exciting. First of all, I just want to say thank you to everyone who's like reached out, who's commented on my post that I made on my business page. You are so sweet and so loved, and I just like cannot express words, cannot express how happy you all make me feel. And I feel really good going into the weekend, and yeah. But without further ado, let's get into it. So, look at what was just dropped off. My friends are so sweet. Warren and Hannah and Cheyenne all delivered flowers. So I just got out of the shower, and the second I got out, I saw Warren and Cheyenne in my... Oh my god, my heart is so happy. Not that I needed flowers to make me happy, but it definitely boosts the mood. So we're gonna be replacing these ones, or I could just like add to these ones. I could just add to it. I could also just like put this in a different vase. Maybe a different one. So we also, we have this vase, but it has rocks in it. I don't know what to do with the rocks. I'm pretty sure we have like an empty... Oh, you know what I could do with that? I'm gonna put the rocks in my award. I won this award last year from the LNF Chambers, and it's the Indigenous Entrepreneurship Award. So that's kind of cool. So we're just gonna fill this. It's rocks. And now this is what she's looking like. Cute.
Well, this needs to be, this needs to have clean, like look at how dirty that is. Wash. One of my favorite things to receive. And this might sound super cheesy, but I love receiving flowers. I just don't get them very much, but I love it when I do. It's so cute. You know, my mom loves arranging flowers. She has such a good eye for it. Everyone, like all of her friends go to her for like flower arrangements. She's really good at it, and I wish I could be as great as her. That's my goal in this life, is to be as great as my mom.
Look at it, so cute. Throwing out all the plants today. We had to throw out,
well, in my last vlog I introduced you to Brittany.
Well, I introduced you to Shakira and had to throw Shakira out. So I threw the vase into the sink, and I'm just gonna give it a quick rinse. I have like some water right now. I'm hoping but it's enough to clean it out. I know you're supposed to, like, I think bleach the vases or whatever, but I don't know. I always, every time I cut the flowers, I always cut the leaves off. It doesn't matter, like, or like just take them off, because I feel like it wastes like the space that's in the actual spot, right? Sometimes I leave the leaves, not all the time though. Okay.
Men are trash. That's all I have to say. That's my PSA.
Okay, just finished with the flowers. Look at this aftermath of a mess. And cute. This looks over the top with like all the filler leaves. Like, it looks like it's more than it actually is, but I love that it looks like this. And I put some extra in this little one. Oh, we had to cut off Percy because he was also dying.
He was sad.
He was literally like, pop.
And he was standing up yesterday.
Yeah. Well, honestly, when I moved them to go to like the sink, Percy was just like leaning against the window. Oh. So I don't even know if he was like actually standing on his own. But from my footage that I found, like the vlog that I just edited, I showed the plants. And he was like standing up on his own. So I'm like, I don't know what really is happening. Okay.
I don't know. But we'll see. If he doesn't grow, then obviously we fuck
up
somewhere.
Yeah. So work is going away for the weekend. I'll move my laptop into the room. I'm going to get ready, put on my face a little bit, do my hair after I clean this up. And then I'll show you what that looks like. Are we still going to the wood yard?
I don't know. Shania suggested, she's like, maybe we can go like bowling and then come back here after, or
I like whatever. That idea. We could do that.
I just
wanna,
yeah,
I accidentally got drunk in the
woodyard,
so oops.
Like, I cannot drive my car.
You walk up?
Yeah.
Guess who's here?
Sup?
Cute. Who are you?
My name is Shania.
Nice.
I'm a auntie on your recliner.
Is your fit? Okay, give me a fit check, girl. Yeah. What are you wearing? Who are you wearing? First of all,
I'm wearing Old Navy.
Yes, girl.
This is from Barrage, I think. It's a dress, but it's top today.
Oh.
And this is Jamie's jacket.
I love it.
My favorite store, Jamie, the Jamie Wetrade-Stevenson boutique.
I love it.
Right over there.
So fun.
It's conveniently in your house.
I don't have to pay for anything.
It's a free rental service.
And it's ready like whenever you need it.
Exactly. Yeah.
It's a 24/7 boutique. That is such a rare opportunity that you have.
And what are you wearing?
Every time Jamie gets close, she's like, I've got something for us.
I'm wearing Levi's.
Love it.
Love it jeans. This is from Aritzia.
I have the same one. It's cute.
Yeah, she's brown. I got some rings.
Cute.
Various rings.
Oh my god, are you married?
And I'm divorced. And the Jamie Wetrade-Stevenson gifted me these earrings.
I did?
Yeah, you did.
When? Oh my god. No, I didn't. Chelsea did.
No, Chelsea gave me those big soapstone ones.
Oh yeah.
I gifted you those earrings?
Copper canoe woman. Clearly so sentimental.
What the heck? I had no idea I did that.
Yeah, because you did gave me the beading board. And Chelsea gave me the soapstone ones that I have.
Oh.
They're like these big soapstone ones with like sweet grass wrapped around.
Because I thought I got all of you guys different, like the same thing for Christmas. It was like a lottery ticket and something else.
You did.
Prepaid Visa.
Yeah.
Which I just recently found all of those cards that I got for Christmas. I have not touched any of them. So nice. Many good cards.
Cool. What are we doing today? Oh, we're going bowling.
After we get some food.
Gotta go get some food.
We're gonna go eat. And Shania is my sugar mama for the weekend.
Yeah, because Jamie has no money.
Nope.
Zero.
We got zero access to the funds.
I got paid today.
And you know why? Because the bank controls our lives.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Like, what is it again?
Colonization. Why?
It took so long for me to get there.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Because it's a new date, I'm like free-for-all.
If you know, you know.
Not a woman.
If you have a uterus.
Ignore that.
She has a dog.
Yeah, she has a dog.
Also, it's legend says. Legend says that Tika's still back there.
Legend says that Tika's spirit never left.
I should take it with a bottle.
Yeah. So this is Chad. You can't see Chad. This is Chad the Chode. He's very cute.
This is very unlike me. I never take pills without water. And I hate taking pills. I'm only taking one.
I give up. I have some ketchup that you can chase it with.
Okay.
Babe, why aren't you taking your ketchup with your mic?
Why are you?
Listen.
Explains the ketchup.
It's kind of like an applesauce packet.
You know what? You might be onto something.
I don't think anyone should be onto that.
Oh my god.
Okay.
This is cute. Look at the lighting. Wow.
She's so cute.
You're so.
Whoa. Get in, bitch. We're gonna go get food.
We're gonna go get bowling. Bowling?
What
we're gonna go get
hesitation. I was trying to think of something funny to say.
We're gonna go snag some uncles.
But you got we're all
gonna say. I thought we were all single, but we're not.
Listen.
Well, technically I'm like half single.
Listen, I'm chronically in something.
Same.
That's my
chronically.
Okay, like, it's been that way for a while. She's chronically either in a relationship or a situationship.
I'm chronically in situationships.
You are chronically in situationships.
It's fucked.
That should be
I
the
never
title.
Used to be this person.
That should be the title of your
I was
podcast.
Dry as the I was gonna say Desera. I was dry.
Dry as the Desera.
I was dry as the Sahara Desert for a really long time. Well, mainly only like 2 months. But now it's been like
forever since, equals 2 months.
Now it's been like since October for one of them, and then it's been since February for the other. No, March.
I should
March or February.
Wow. Oh, you're turning.
Okay, motherfucker.
That was like ridiculous. Like there wasn't even.
Can you tell we have road rage?
Can you tell? That's my speeding ticket. Go. She's going 19 kilometers over. Did you know that gives you demerit point? Takes away
your. Yeah, if you go 10 kilometers over the speed limit, you get one demerit point.
I know!
Yo, I got stopped at 150 once. What would that be? Like, the
all
speed
the
limit.
Points.
The speed limit is was 90.
All of your demerit points.
Oh shit.
Just
50,000 right demerit there. Points.
We'll cut it right in front of you.
Yeah, they'll be like, ma'am, give me your license and registration.
But I got away with it because the cop followed my Instagram. It was so cool. It was like, that's the coolest
she's in her
I'll ever.
Influencer era.
That's the coolest I'll ever get. And that's like the coolest
sushi
story
North is closed.
I'll ever have.
So the only other option is Sushi Cafe.
Well, we're going to Sushi Cafe.
I'm actually really sweaty. I don't know why I decided to wear Sherpa at like fucking plus 91.
It's 9 degrees outside.
With the windshield.
So with the windshield.
So I guess I should be wearing this.
Peaches, 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 peaches.
That's wow, all. I should get a car like this. Your thing doesn't move the camera at all. Mine
no, I was really surprised, actually.
Always moves.
Well, it's probably because you're not meant to be filming and driving.
Well, I could get like one of those like little mats that sits on top.
Oh, that's true, where it doesn't move.
Yeah, just like a silicone mat or something. Because that'd be super helpful. Because in that way, I don't have to like. Well, in post, like you can get like one of those suction cup things. And then, but the only issue with that is that you have to put your camera upside down sometimes. And so in post, you just flip it the other way. But when you're filming, your camera would be upside down.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. I don't know why.
Maybe it's just a unique perspective, you're upside down.
Oh, actually, I think I know why. I think it's because of, like, some people have the flip-up screen. So you have to flip it upside down.
I just said, I told Michael, I was like, we're going to have dinner and then going bowling. He's like, have fun. I was like, thanks, sponsorships are welcome. We're gonna go back to the dentist office.
When was the last time you got a cleaning done?
Literally yesterday.
Really? When was the last time you got a cleaning done, Nolene?
The lady was like, kind of, she was like, your dental plan covers getting your teeth cleaned every 6 months. And I was like, so you're telling me I need to come back in 6 months because my teeth are dirty? She was like, yeah. And I was like, okay. Shady.
I get mine done every 6 months. I just went into February, I think.
Before I left Grand Prairie, they were harassing me to look because I was not booking my cleaning, so.
I usually go every 9 months, but I missed an appointment when I left for Calgary and then I just didn't go.
I just go whenever they tell me to go.
Well, that lady was like, you should come every 6 months, and I was like, okay. She was like, have you been like really sick lately where you've just been like vomiting a lot? And I was like, no, I drink a lot of coffee though. She's like, I can tell. I was
oh
like,
my god, the
shade. I was
shade.
Like, shade!
Fuck, that's funny.
Shady lady. It was kind of funny though.
Wow, everyone's at Sushi Cafe.
I know. There's no parking anywhere.
There's parking right in front of the sushi.
No, not right now, I don't think.
It stops at 6:30. Yeah, there's parking right there.
We can go over there.
Like right there?
Yeah, just run across, jaywalk, and then jaywalk the other way. Or we just use the fucking light.
The sidewalk.
The sidewalk.
The crosswalk. I should put my hands on the wheel.
We are something else.
Listen.
What is that news reporter that was like, they were naming all these ethnicities and they were like, and something else.
I should know you have a lipstick.
Yeah, I don't know who that is. It's been back there for a while. Why would you I said, I don't know whose it is. Touch it.
Cool. Okay, we're going to Sushi Cafe. Bye.
Bye.
I prepared for destination.
I'm just a total.
I don't remember the last time I went bowling.
The last time I came was with Thomas. And I beat him.
I went bowling with Ariel and Bam. Oh no, Nathan and I went bowling.
We were supposed to go bowling.
Yeah, and that fucking little ducky.
It was literally 2.5 Shania's.
Yeah, long. It was not.
The lane was as long as 2.5.
Yeah.
Wow.
Nathan showed up, he's like, what the fuck is this? And we were like, mm-hmm.
I go every Sunday, every first Sunday of the month.
This is my church.
This is my
church. Gutter ball.
There's this one, when we were, like, last time I was bowling, we were next to these, like, people, and this girl, she literally just broke off. It was, like, so high, but it was so far down.
She got armed. Yeah.
Wait.
No, now you're facing the gutter.
Wait, there?
I think that's good.
Woo!
Also, I got really competitive.
Look at my nails. Like it looks like my nail is like half taken off, but it's just the gel top that they put on.
Ew.
Woo! Nice ass. Nice. I love it.
Okay. Well, like, don't break it. Up, 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 up!
love your dance moves.
Thanks. I know, they're really good.
I'm breaking out in hives.
What's
I can feel it, like, right here.
What's new?
Because it's like my muscles. Not muscles.
Cute.
Slay.
Wow.
Nice ass.
That's hot.
Where are you from? Can I have your number?
Snap.
Bend and succeed. That's all you need to do.
Bend.
And snap. That's what she does, right?
Yep. Yeah.
Bend snap. And snap and then just throw the bowling ball away. Nice. Did you get a gutter ball at all?
No.
We should get the.
Yeah, so grab that steel thing.
That's for children.
I'm children.
I am children world.
Jamie, if you get a fucking strike with this, I'm gonna be so pissed.
This is more of a dab.
Nice ass. I can't.
Wait, don't go yet.
Okay, now you can go.
Homegirl, what are you doing? It's gonna go straight.
Baby girl, I don't think it's working for you.
Cute.
How does it feel to be a winner?
It feels like every other day because every day I'm a winner.
Yes, girl.
The shot that I get a strike. Oh.
Who can go the slowest?
Go the slowest.
I just like would not, I just feel like.
Okay, this one is the one. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's gonna knock all the pins down in every lane.
That was the one.
You
got the hardest one because now those three are easy to hit. In theory.
In theory. Not so much in practice.
Oh wait, she's gonna turn.
No.
She's gonna turn.
Oh my gosh.
Sign me up for softball.
What? It's bowling.
Okay.
That would have been a perfect strike ball.
I think you need to use this.
I do.
Yeah. You should try it. It works really well.
Are you speaking from experience?
Only experience.
It's going the other way. It was so deceiving.
And now I win too.
You're still winning.
Okay,
if this is truly a vlog, they're gonna come experience this with me.
Okay.
We lost, guys.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Ready for this?
Yep.
You have to bend and snap it. Are you doing the Alice from Twilight?
Baseball,
the Alice from Twilight.
Okay. Finished off strong.
I would not want to be under anyone else besides Jamie and
Chit. You're a power bottom.
I'm a power bottom.
I don't
know how fast. I don't care about winning anymore. Yeah. I just want to be fast.
Okay, Nolene is now winning, and Shania is losing. What happened? Okay, how does it feel to be a loser? How does it feel to be the winner now?
Maybe I was born a winner.
Okay, it's your turn. Oh my god.
Stop doing the gag this time. What are we, 2013?
Whoa! How fast was that?
Yes! Right.
That was 29.19 or 14.
Fair.
Oh. Okay.
You have too many cups.
No!
Go
again! Go!
Jamie's gonna go jump.
Ready?
Go! Oh! You did it!
I'm going to a house to go take a bath. That's the plan.
Oh! Lighting here is really good right now. What the heck? Makes the flowers look so good. Good morning. Oh my god, my hair looks crazy. It is 9 8:52 a.m. on Saturday, and we are feeling pretty tired. I just got home. I feel defeated. I just want water. Okay. Taking some Milo this morning because the cramps are cramping. Cramping my style. Just kidding. I'm so lame. I did this. I'm coming. Oh, that works. One thing about me is that I hate taking pills of any sort. Oh my god. Gives me like not good vibes to take pills. Should I make a smoothie or something? I feel like I should. Also game day, so you know what that means. We got the goods. We're gonna make a sangria and a bunch of great stuff. But first, we gotta clean. Also, it's longboarding. Love it. I'm gonna clean up the kitchen a bit before I put stuff away. I took a shower, I took a hair shower. A bit dirty. So this is the look. Cute. It's okay, your hands on it.
I'm just making you zoom in on the spatula.
I think I totally missed this up.
Toronto fans, Lanny McDonald on this day. By the way, a couple of happy birthdays. Chris Joseph and Mike Babcock are celebrating their birthday today. But on this day in history, 1978, Cuban Lanny McDonald all banged up his wrist. His nose, everything was broken. Somehow he managed to keep it together to be able to score that overtime.
A weekend in my life, and we're making pizza.
Here.
Can you turn the oven light on?
Eat this.
You didn't listen to anything I had to say.
Let's fucking go!
Wait, did they win?
Yeah.
Nice! This is in overtime. Oh my god, that's amazing. Congrats. Also, our pizza.
Oh, totally not. Just trying to figure out this camera. I don't know how this stuff works. Jamie.
Oh my god, they all fell.
Cute, more pizzas. It's a beautiful day. It's so hot out there. Oh my god, the plants are loving this right now. Gas up season. Look at how crazy the gas prices are here. How much is gas right now? $50 a liter?
No. Oh. $160.
Oh. Riley.
Yeah.
Do you want to show them what the view is like from up there?
Yeah.
Views are like this.
This view is very good. You can see the gas station logo.
Look at
view. It is so pretty. Peek.
Cute.
There's a bug right there.
Oh my god!
You left the camera.
Is it gone?
Yeah, it's gone. Ugh, Minnie.
I would've ran back home. What is your favorite candy growing up as a kid? Cute. Oh look, they have pre-made steps for you.
So you never...
That's like a long stride. The ghost of COVID's past. Oh, why do they have pompous grass here? Oh. It's a broomstick, I think. What are you vibing with, Nolene?
I don't know. I don't know if I want one of these in a walk-up phone or if I want a t-shirt.
I think I'm gonna get a waffle cone. Thank you. Cute. What are you getting, Riley? The goods.
Don't get ice cream on my car.
I got a cookie espresso chunk, I think.
That's espresso what. chunk.
And then Nolene got a twister. What flavor did you get?
Stairs.
Nice. And then what did you get, Riley?
Cookies and cream.
Cheers.
I should ask for extra stickers.
Your first bites.
I should have got a score.
Score. Score touchdown. This is going to be the end of today's vlog. Thanks for spending the weekend with me. Any last words of wisdom?
Life is an endless void. Everything is meaningless. Don't take things too seriously.
Oh, something exciting is happening this week. But I'll let you guys all know later. A little cliffhanger for you. Bye.
Bye.